I'm the lazy watchsmith and I want to make a plywood skull from the plywood scraps I have laying around here. In one of my videos I made this aluminium skull again and I'm going to use the same 3D model to make this skull. So I made these 3D printed layers from a skull, you see, like this. And I'm using these to help me make this. Okay, let's start making this.